Arduino board as a microcontroller, the LCD to display the value, the MQ135 gas sensor to measure the value, and the LED and the buzzer to indicate the corresponding API. If the API is getting higher, we can also use preventive methods by using air purifier or by planting more indoor plants. Thank you.